A cold wind blew off the Anatolian mountains. In the foothills below, the young tribal chief, Heracles, looked over the remaining members of his fading village. Despite their courage, they appeared ragged, tired. He knew they would not last through another bitter winter if they remained here. But where was there to go? Thank the gods! The village shaman Calchas had the answer. It was why he had gathered his people here today. In a recent dream, Calchas had envisioned a way to traverse the Western Sea. He believed the Anatolian people could cross the water to a land called Thessaly, and there they would prosper. Now it was time for Calchas to share his wisdom. The legendary story of the Greek peoples begins here.
My people, I have gathered you here to listen to the words of Calchas, our wise high priest. He has seen, in a vision, a way to lead us to a land where we may prosper.
My people, we must travel west to a hostile village called Troas. From them, we shall steal the secret of traveling upon the deep waters. Lead me to their dock, and I will steal it for our own use. The time for emigration has come, for we will surely perish if we remain here.
Mm-hmm. here. Buzz, here. Here.
Thank you. Yes, great one.
Pote. Talas.
Zunte.
Auta. Imoid.
Yakatota.